Welcome to today's video. I'm offering a Reiki session to my partner today, and I hope that it gives him the best rest and recovery to make space for the new year. And I hope that this video relaxes you as well. Let's start. So by keeping the focus on your breath, we're going to go within and feel free to fall asleep. This moment is for you and you only. I'll be using some essential oils, a tuning fork, my Reiki, my oceanic Reiki, the seashells, and I handpicked a crystal for you that is called Merlinite, and it's all about the teaching, the teacher that you embody so well. So I'm going to put it on your heart. Feel free to connect, to feel the weight. To recognize your own energy in the teacher, in the student, and maybe it will share something with you. We're going to focus on the inhale. 1, 2, 3, and exhale. Inhale. And exhale. And we open up. We open up. We open up. Thank you for your trust. And letting me read your energy. I'm going to ask you for permission to offer you shifts where it's needed. Thank you. And starting already with some light language. We open up. We have many planets retrograde right now, and they all affect us differently. But you, as a Virgo, witnessing Mercury retrograde, as the Sun is in Virgo as well, means there's a lot of funky energy, a lot of retrospective as well, a lot of going back into the past. And may we find a lot of healing in those retrospectives. A lot of letting go, letting identities go, in order for you to build your best future and experience the highest of the destinies available for you. We got a lot of focus on the ears. My partner is a musician, an artist. And I hope that this moment tunes you into your best song, your best voice, and inspiration. I'm going to use beautiful essential oil that was gifted to me by my friend Sarah Louise, and it's mimosa by Star Child in Glastonbury. And I find it to be a beautiful gateway to the Akashic Records. The mimosa is an Akasha tree. So we put it on the third eye to open up to that inspiration, that divine guidance. Because you're birthing worlds into your songs with your talent, your questions, and your ability to listen. We can breathe it in. The muses of inspiration to come through deeper and deeper. We're going to work with your throat chakra right now. First, feels like there's blocks on the shoulders that need to be taken care of. Sometimes we carry the weight of a lot of responsibilities and we need to find that balance between our own expression, our own voice, our message, and the world around us. Finding the highest expression for both to be balanced in order to bring you fulfillment as well as service to the world, to humanity, to the animals. Just making we always want energy to be moving within the body and have no stuck point. So we want the wind to move through, the tides of the waters to be balanced, the fire to be ignited, and the earth to find her renewment. Ding, 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 ding. all of that leads us into the heart. You do agree? Just dealing with different anxieties that occupy too much bandwidth, too much space, and restoring the concepts, the realities that you're capable of handling that. Of handling crises and difficult situations. Was going to help me heal you. I'm going to use oceanic Reiki through this seashell to root your sacral chakra at ease. We're talking about the waters, and it will help me in entering the field of your solar plexus. as we wrap up our time together, we're going to go again into the solar plexus with the sun, chinning fork. We're going to go between the ears and above the solar plexus a few times. It'll be easier with the right hand for me. So let's try that again. Thank you, my love. Thank you for watching. Thank you for being here. I hope that this was a beautiful moment. You deserved it. You deserved it.